At least I got the bag though.
Yeah, I got a lot of haters, but they don't know that you're supposed to hate the game, not the player. They don't know that I have layers. They say my content is bland, but they just don't understand what we have. You pay me so I can buy shit, and then you pay to watch me buy shit, and then buy my shit, and then I brag about my nice shit, and act like it makes me better to have Supreme on my sweater.
And it does, or I really hope it does at least, cause I've been causing tons of beef, and giving people tons of grief, and doing bad shit, just to get the bag like I'm a thief, and brag about it constantly. They try but ain't no stopping me, just trying to get the bag, yeah. No shame, rap game, Mr. Krabs, yeah. Sell my motherfucking soul for an ad, yeah. Is selling gambling to kids really that bad, yeah? Not for me,
cause at least I got the bag, though.
I don't give a shit about if you think I'm nice, I just care about the clout
and the bag, though.
I ain't got a conscience, kicked him out, then spent $40,000 on a couch,
cause I got that fucking bag, though.
They say opposites attract, but all my friends would turn around and stab me in the back
for the bag, though.
Add it up, don't know how to subtract. Got a girlfriend who professionally acts.
I got the bag.
Controversy is my shit. Woo! Most people don't like it, but my scandals have been lit. Yeah. I add fuel to the fire, raking 50 million hits.
Damn.
And most of those are from people who just want to see me quit. That don't bother me one bit.
Spent 40K on my watch, 100 grand on the car, 8 milli on the house, 0 minutes on myself.
As little time as possible to earn that plaque up on my shelf.
And even less apologizing for the pain that I have dealt.
Yeah. And people think I don't mean it, cause I don't.
No.
People think I won't change, cause I won't. They say I keep messing up, I do that on purpose, but they'll give me one more chance.
That is very dumb of them.
I'm pretty sure I'm right, and every other single person on earth is wrong.
Aww.
And ain't nothing that you can say to change my mind, cause if you try to come at me, I'm gonna respond.
Well, at least I got the bag though.
I don't give a shit about if you think I'm nice, I just care about the clout
and the bag, though.
I ain't got a conscience, kicked him out, then spent $40,000 on a couch,
cause I got that fucking bag, though.
They say opposites attract, but all my friends would turn around and stab me in the back
for the bag, though.
Add it up, don't know how to subtract. Got a girlfriend who professionally acts.
I got the bag.